if you have the willingness at all or interest, there's so many ministries that are here that are helping, that have been brought to light because of the earthquake. And the least you can do is pray for Haiti. But if you really want to get outside your comfort zone, take a trip here and see what God will do.